Dude, what's wrong with your TV?
I don't know. It's been acting funny all week.
Why don't you try adjusting the antenna or something? And why do you still have this old TV anyway? Everybody has flat panels and stuff now.
Because old is gold.
Why don't you sell this piece of gold and get a new LED TV?
Oh wait, I see something. Ah, one. Oh boy.
Oh, stupid.
Ah, yes. We finally have the picture.
Okay. Good.
Yep.
What are you watching?
Dude, I already told you. It's about a pastor who learns about humility and serving others.
Nalla theme.
Yes, I agree.
Why don't you increase the volume?
Why?
It's starting.
Oh, okay.
Ah, madi madi, otri volume veranda. What a theme music.
No audio commentary, please.
Okay.
Medical Center, this is Sharon George speaking. How can I help you today? Okay, I'll go ahead and transfer your call. Thank you. You have a great day. Bye.
Here's your bill, sir.
Thank you.
എന്ത് കർത്താവ്,
ഐ തിങ്ക് വി ഹാവ് ടു റീഅഡ്മിറ്റ് എ പേഷ്യന്റ് അഗൈൻ. വാട്ട്? ഓ യാ, ദാറ്റ്സ് ട്രൂ. ലെറ്റ് മീ ചെക്ക് ഫോർ എ പൾസ് ഫസ്റ്റ്.
നൗ, മിസ്റ്റർ അലൻ വർഗീസ് ഇസ് ഇറ്റ്? You've been prescribed very strong medication for your migraine, and it's my duty as a center's pharmacist to make sure that you understand the known side effects on the label as I read them out to you, okay?
Please, Miss Sybil. Anything. As long as this migraine goes away.
Possible known side effects may include nausea, blurry vision, fatigue, muscular discomfort, vomiting, diarrhea, indigestion, kidney stones, diabetes, hypertension, hair loss, arthritis, gastrointestinal bleeding, paralysis, stroke, death, and mild headaches.
Excuse me, please. I think I'll manage with just the migraine.
Okay. Next patient, please. Okay, sir. Why don't you go ahead and have a seat right here, and the doctor will be right with you.
Excuse me, but are you Malayali?
Yes.
What's your name?
Freya.
Oh, Freya. Freya what? Oh. Pinne choikya. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Working.
Good morning, Mr. Varghese George Thomas Matthew.
No.
No, it's not a good morning?
It's a good morning. But my name is not Varghese George Thomas Matthew. My name is Varghese Thomas George Matthew.
I'm sorry, my bad. Mr. Varghese Thomas George Matthew. That is a really long name though.
Yes, I know.
So, which name would you prefer me calling you by?
Varghese Thomas George Matthew.
Could I just call him Mr. Matthew for short? It'll make it easier for me.
Yes.
Okay, well, my name is Dr. Jeff Samuel, and our resident doctor, Dr. Santosh Matthew, is away on vacation, so I'll be your attending physician.
It's okay. No problem.
Okay, so I see that you have a physical schedule for today. You've had all the blood work done. So this is just going to be a routine checkup. Do you have any questions before we begin?
No.
Good, then this shouldn't take longer than 10 minutes.
Actually, I have one question.
Sure.
Are you Malayali?
Yes.
Where is your family from in Kerala? Alappuzha, Kattupenna, Tiruvilla?
Actually, I'm from Malaysia.
Oh, really? Malaysia... Where in India is Malaysia, Mone?
Malaysia is not in India. It's further southeast and shares borders with Thailand and Singapore. I was born there, but my parents moved to the US when I was still young.
Ah, Thailand I know. Singapore I know. Malaysia... not very well.
Excuse me, sir, but what is that?
Pichati! Chapati! You have breakfast this morning.
I'm sorry, sir, but you're not allowed to eat anything in the waiting area. You're gonna have to take that outside, now.
Tell me, Mr. Matthew, what do you do for a living?
I'm a pastor.
Pastor? That's interesting. So, which church are you ministering in?
I'm the new youth pastor for IPC Ebenezer. So tell me, Moni, are you Christian?
Absolutely.
Which church do you go to?
Well, I just moved from Oklahoma, from Dallas myself, and I'm actually looking for a church right now.
You're looking for a church? I have a church. Why don't you come to mine? We always welcome people with open arms. This is our card. There's the address, phone number, email, Gmail, everything. You come to our service next Sunday.
Thank you, Pastor. I'll definitely come and visit sometime, but it might be a while though.
Why? You have something better to do on Sunday?
Actually, I'll be volunteering my services to a missionary group that's leaving day after tomorrow for Papua New Guinea for about 6 months.
Papua, Pupu, Pepsi, New?
It's Papua New Guinea.
Sounds like a fruit, not a place.
It's a group of islands in the southwestern Pacific Ocean.
But Mone, 6 months is a long time. What will you do for your food and your work?
It'll be okay, Pastor. I just have to eat what the natives eat. Plus, I've been on so many of these mission trips, I adapt to food quickly. And as far as work is concerned, I'll come back and find something. That's a good part of being in the medical field. There's an abundance of job opportunities.
And of course, with a medical degree, the money isn't bad also.
That's true, but I believe very strongly that money shouldn't be the motivation to do medicine. It should be to help and serve others.
Hey, I like your thinking, young man.